She made her Instagram private. Quick, get off before you follow her.